TO A CAGED LION by Oliver Wendell Holmes. Read for LibriVox.org by Bruce Kachuk. Poor conquered monarch, though that haughty glance still speaks thy courage, unsubdued by time, and in the grandeur of thy sullen tread lives the proud spirit of thy burning clime, fettered by things that shudder at thy roar, torn from thy pathless wilds,